pesto Alfredo chicken. So good, and this is how I made it. First, you need to start off with 2 bags of cauliflower rice. You can season it with whatever you want, but I'm doing garlic powder and a lot of Tony's. Whatever works for you, do that. Now we're gonna make the sauce. I started off with 1 bottle of Alfredo sauce, heavy whipping cream, some cream cheese, some garlic, and then some of this basil pesto sauce. I would have used more, but it's not the lowest of carbs, so I was kind of limited on what I could do. Put all the sauce on top of the cauliflower rice, and then you're gonna lay your chicken that you already have seasoned on top of that and put some more sauce on top. Put a little bit of shredded cheese on the top and then put it in the oven on 400 for about 25 minutes, and that's it. It is so fast and easy to make when you're just looking for a quick dinner option. If you don't like pesto, just do it with regular Alfredo sauce, but personally, this way is the best. Definitely try this out.